Okay, that's pretty clean. I love it. So if you've been following me for any length of time, you know that I'm a fan of Miro. And seriously, it's just a coincidence that I'm leaning into the yellow color. But just yesterday, there was Miro Canvas 25, a keynote announcement by Miro about all the new things that are coming up in Miro. And there's some things I'm actually really excited about. There's going to be MCP support coming soon within their AI agentic tooling. So now, as you can see, we'll be able to access a lot of different tooling out of the box within Miro, and Miro be able to have access to these things as well. VS Code, Claude Code, Cursor, GitHub Copilot, even AWS Kiro. So just think about what this means. The prototypes that you're building out or that someone has given and passed off to you within Miro, all of a sudden Claude Code, VS Code, Copilot has access to them and knows how to read them. The beauty of MCP. But how can this help you specifically as a developer? Maybe you're just learning how to build apps within a full stack platform like Laravel. I think Miro, especially with its AI assistant, is great for that. So let's envision you have an idea for an application, but you don't necessarily know what kind of migrations you're gonna need, what kind of models you're going to need, and what that all looks like connected. I think prototyping by diagramming an architectural diagram and using AI tools with Miro help greatly for you. So if I give Miro a prompt to help me create an architectural diagram for a full stack Laravel application that allows users to be able to create, save, and share recipes, let's go ahead and see what it comes up with. And again, this is just using Miro's new AI tools that will soon be available for MCP actions to allow you to create prototypes using the things that that AI knows about. And since it's all familiar with what Miro has available, it's all individual created nodes, not just a picture diagram that you get. All of a sudden I have a specific diagram that talks me through, okay, here's what my user table might look like. Here's what a recipe might look like. And you have this detailed outline for how you might build your Laravel application. So yeah, Miro was already pretty powerful and I use it a lot, especially for making videos, creating diagrams, but then also just using it as a sketch pad for my ideas and my thoughts. There was a lot of things that I was excited about watching the Canvas 25 keynote, but most importantly, how it is now doing a better job of connecting the things you build in Miro with developers and being able to build it out yourself now. So good job, Miro. I'm excited for more. Make sure to jump over to Miro's YouTube channel, take a full look at the Canvas 25 keynote, and I even made it easy for you. It's cir.re/MiroCanvas25, and you can find it in the description for this short too.